Our goals and expectations for this upcoming year, we're really looking forward to, you know, the 2019 season, getting things started. Mainly, you know, just seeing the group grow. I mean, that's the biggest thing. Obviously, we'd like to do well in the CAC and how competitive that is, get that national tournament, and hopefully be back in that Final Four, battling for a national championship. But we know that's going to take a lot of hard work and dedication from our players. The players that are returning and our newcomers, we know, feel they're doing a great job as of right now. You know, from our veterans, we have about five veterans that are coming back on attack, five in the midfield and five in the defense. And, you know, defensively, we have a lot of players coming back that we're starting. That's pretty much Kendall. Got a whole slew of them kind of here. Kendall, Carrie Hansen, Martha, who's a returning All-American, Morgan, and Anna Whalen, you know, all have seen a lot of time last year. In that midfield area, we have Holly. Holly Bowers did a great job. She's coming back. Elaine Draper, Emily McQuay, Taylor Poor, and Ryan Schrader should do a great job on the draw control for us in that midfield area. Also seeing a lot more time this year. On the attack, again, we have about five players that saw a lot of time last year on the attack. Lindsay Wagner returning. Alexis Strobel is returning down there. Emma Scoglin, who was a Rookie of the Year last year in the CAC. We're happy with her performance. Courtney Fegan. Gabby Mangano, and then Gianna D'Amato. Expect to see a lot of time this year. You know, with our schedule, we're always looking to, you know, play the best teams across the country. We want to play the best so we can be the best. With the teams that we have, and as well as within the CAC, we feel we have one of the toughest schedules in the conference and in the country. But the CAC is so competitive. The parity with Mary Wash and York, you know, we got CNU, St. Mary's. We really feel the CAC is really preparing us, you know, for the national tournament. Hopefully, again, meeting our expectations and getting back to the Final Four, hopefully. You know, I look forward to watching the players grow. I mean, again, we're young overall. We have a lot of experience coming back, but overall, I feel we are young. Just fun to watch them grow and see how they mature and see who's really going to step things up.